in the husk and then just throw it on the grill. If you do that, I recommend you soak it in water. It keeps the husk and the silk moist, and you get the corn kind of steamed so that it's on the barbecue.